Thank you for joining us at noon. I'm John Langland. We start with several breaking stories. First, Las Vegas investigators now say a Northwest Valley house fire was accidental. Two people were killed in this fire last month, Gregory Lonergan and Elizabeth Dragon. Las Vegas Fire now says those flames near Buffalo and Farm Road were started accidentally by smoking. Neighbors say that luxury home had recently been renovated.